reinforced at the surface by another trainer. Who has an idea how we reinforce our dolphins? Any guesses? Fish. We give our dolphins fish as positive reinforcement. Each of our dolphins eats about 24 pounds of fish a day. There are plenty of other ways that we can reinforce our dolphins besides giving them food. Maybe they'll get a nice rub down for the trainer or one of their favorite toys. Our dolphins have three closets absolutely filled to the brim with their favorite toys, so that is also a great form of reinforcement for them. You may also notice that when Kyber makes his final choice, he blows bubbles in front of the image. This is how we know that this is Kyber's final decision and this is his absolute choice. Let's see how he does on this trial. Sticking out his tongue. Doing a great job. Give her a big hand.
Yes, yes, yes.
To avoid this, we might switch out the images so that their favorite isn't always available. But when they do have biases like these, we're still learning about them. Give Kyber a big round of applause. When Kyber does have an object bias and always picks his favorite, we're still learning about him. We're learning that he can distinguish between the objects because he is always choosing his favorite, and we are learning his different strategies for problem solving. Let's see how he does on this trial. He's doing an amazing job today. Give him a big hand. Now, there are many ways that you can help dolphins in the wild. They are very curious and playful animals, so if they were to see any trash or litter in the ocean, they may mistake it for a toy and play with it. So one of the best things you could do for wild dolphins is always put your trash in the garbage can and recycle whenever possible. Let's see how Kyber does on his last trial. Thing that you could do for dolphins in the wild is to be sure to always stay at least 50 yards away from them and never touch them. We don't want wild animals to learn.